Many of you know me as a guitar player. You may still know me as a guitar player after this incredibly challenging piece I have here called the AT-26 Xavante. It's part of my son's series of military-inspired pieces. This is a Brazilian warplane.
Thank you.